Today in Bradshaw, while playing a game, Junior makes a big mistake. Then during Thanksgiving, Chavo and Chilindrina start to have one of their pissy fits at each other. And it's December, and that means getting ready for the holidays, and I had only recently discovered that it's December. But first, let's see what Chavo, Patty and Junior are up to. Junior's mistake.
Well, I do have one game in mind.
What would that be, Junior?
Well, I thought about it. Why not we do a simple game called hide and seek?
Hide and seek? Junior, I'm not sure about that game. And besides, I'm not really a good hider.
Come on, Chavo, it's been forever since I last played that, so can we please just do it for me?
Okay, Patty.
Thanks.
Alright, so, who should start the game?
Well, how about instead of either of us hiding, Chavo should be the one counting.
Finally, I always wanted to be the counter.
Okay, Patty. Let's hide.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come. Alright, guys. I'm coming. Come out wherever you are. Guys, you can run but you can't hide. I found you, Patty.
And you did.
Huh. They'll never find me in here.
Where would he be?
I wonder where Junior can be. Maybe he's in here. Found you.
Duh, darn it. Well, you did a good job finding me. Now it's your turn for you to hide and I count.
Okay.
Oh, I know a spot.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Here I come. Maybe Chavo is under. Aha, I see you, Chavo. Okay, Patty, come out wherever you are. Maybe I could pull a little prank on Patty.
Alright, Patty, calm down. I know it's a long way down. But just stay still.
Do.
Patty.
Ha 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 ha. Ah, Patty.
Patty, wake up. Wake up. What the? Huh. Patty, please wake up.
Chavo, I'm okay.
Well, what happened? Did you break something?
I broke my waist.
What? Does it hurt?
Chavo, here's a better way of saying it. Well, Chavo, I think we learned not to trust Junior when we do hide and seek.
I'm sorry, Patty. I thought you won't fall. I mean, you're such a good climber. I thought you wouldn't fall.
Did you think I would have my grip while I get jump scared?
Sorry.
Junior, the next time we do hide and seek, we're having you be the hider and we be the seekers.
And I agree.
Chilindrina's crazy Thanksgiving.
Ah, finally, the best day of the year is here. Thanksgiving.
Yeah, future Kaiko, you are absolutely right. Thanksgiving is a great holiday because it's when we get to spend time with our family and friends.
And we get to eat delicious food.
Yep, that too, Chilindrina, but you know what else is the best thing?
What would that be, Mr. Raymond?
Everybody is here. Future Kaiko, Chilindrina, Chavo, Gordon, Junior, Miss Worthmore, Professor Girafalda, Mr. Balayage, Miss Pinter, Manny, Phoebe, Patty, Gloria and Rosita. But you know what, everybody? We're about to eat soup, so we're gonna have to say grace before we eat. Everybody close your eyes.
Do we have to hold hands while we do this?
No, we could just say grace, okay? Close your eyes, everybody.
Okay.
Dear God, thank you for the food we are about to receive, and our friends and family. Amen.
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 Amen. Oh, that was beautiful. All right. Now, do you guys want to sing what you're thankful for before we eat? Okay, do you know what I'm thankful for?
What would that be?
All right, I'm thankful for being with my family, the food that's in front of us, and I'm thankful for tea, cookies, and reading books, and that's what I'm thankful for.
Well, I'm thankful for my friends and spending time with my family.
Well, do you know what I'm thankful for?
What are you thankful for?
Okay, I'm thankful for the food. I'm thankful for birthdays, and I'm also thankful for my dad itself and everybody on the tables.
Okay, do you know what I'm thankful for?
What is it?
Okay, I'm thankful for my friends. I'm thankful for a lot of music. A Bon Jovi, Billy Joel, and a lot of other musicians. Oh, I'm also thankful for the guitar that Mr. Raymond gave me. And do you know why?
What would that be?
I was actually thankful for it before some idiot came and destroyed it. Because she's nothing but an idiot who always messes up on everything.
Since when did I mess everything up?
Oh, do you want me to repeat to you? Okay, let's see. Oh, I got one. You went out to get a new pet and you brought a hybrid between a rabbit and a bunny. That was highly contagious and almost gave me rabies.
Well, you tried to kill it.
Because that thing was dangerous. It could have killed me and future Kiko. I saw the thing bite future Kiko, and he just went to a shock and fell to the floor. That's why there were paramedics at the neighborhood.
But that was an accident.
Then there was that time where you threw watermelons in the neighborhood and you broke the guitar that your dad gave me. Do you not know how much that guitar cost?
$30.
It cost $80 to make it, you dingbag.
$80? I didn't know it was that much.
And then you ruined Brad's birthday party by helping his grandma shove a cake in his face, and you cause a huge drama in the Wahida family, remember, jerk? You also frame classic Brad for destroying the house kitchen and cause him to run away. You also beat him up because he was going to sleep with you.
Guys, stop it, you're ruining Thanksgiving.
Not to mention that you ruined my Christmas tree and you caused me to yell at everyone.
Because you won't let me put anything. Now that everyone realize how much of a jerk you are, that you actually start to fight on Thanksgiving.
And I realize how much of an idiot you are.
No, you're a big idiot.
You're a triple idiot.
That's enough, guys.
Guys, enough fighting. Now you listen here. Future Kaigo and all our friends worked hard on this meal, and you too are gonna be happier even if it kills you. You hear me?
Well, he started the fight.
And Chilindrina, I learned something from you. You are a disgrace to my show.
I'm a disgrace? I am disgrace to your show? Are you serious? Actually, look at these cups. They're actually rubbish. And this mashed potatoes are now called muskraps. And future Kaiko, your pumpkin pies taste like crap.
Look at this, Chilindrina. You messed up the meal. How could you do this?
Well, Dad, now you know how much of a jerk Shibo is. He's a big jerk. Dad, are you okay?
What?
Well, you know what? Very well. Bye-bye, everybody. I'm very sorry about the Thanksgiving special. Bye-bye.
I don't believe it.
Well, now you know how much of a jerk Chilindrina is.
Oh my gosh. Chilindrina is never usually like this. My gosh.
Well, now you know that it's always Chilindrina's fault that she starts this big fight.
You know what, Chavo? She's not just the cause. You're the one who always instigated all these fights.
What do you mean I'm the one who instigates all these fights?
Think about it, you called her an idiot and a jerk, and it's not nice.
Well, what about the pumpkin pie?
Let me see. Wait. It's actually okay. You know what, Chavo? I think we're gonna have to make the best of it, and make it up to Chilindrina. And she's got to do some thinking after this.
I'm sorry, Mr. Raymond.
Chavo, you and Chilindrina got to stop fighting during Thanksgiving. I know you and Chilindrina don't get along that well. Now go talk to her.
Fine. Okay.
I'll clean up the mess.
Come on, guys. Let's celebrate Thanksgiving in my apartment.
I'm not talking to Chilindrina for a week after this.
My god, Chilindrina, you got to stop it. But I can't. You shut up. How about you shut up? Then I can't do it. Why?
Chilindrina.
What do you want, Chavo? Can't you see I wanna be alone?
Chilindrina, you need to go to the backyard and apologize to your dad.
But you said those horrible things to me, why should I? And my dad doesn't wanna talk to me again, I'm just gonna run away and never come back.
Chilindrina, listen. I'm sorry I said all that stuff to you. So please, I want you to go to the backyard and apologize for what you did.
But there's nothing left for us to eat.
Well, there's pumpkin pie.
Really? Let's go. Hello, Dad.
Hi, Chilindrina.
Say, Allison. Is that pumpkin pie?
Yes.
Can I have some?
Absolutely not.
Why?
Because you threw a fit and ruined Thanksgiving for your friends. Chilindrina, did you honestly think I'm gonna give you a slice of pumpkin pie after what you did? You seriously scared all of our friends. Including me. Just think about it, Chilindrina. Chilindrina, I really didn't like the way you acted. I really want you to give us a serious apology.
Guys. I'm sorry I ruined your toppings. And. I'm sorry I scared you.
We all throw fits about something.
Yes, but you gotta understand that, Chavo drives me nuts.
Chilindrina, he drives us all nuts, but still you should think twice before you did that. Now do you guys want some pumpkin pie so we can take our minds off things?
The pumpkin pie. Can I have a slice?
Sure, Chilindrina.
Can Chavo have a slice?
Of course, Chilindrina, he can have a slice.
Yes. And Chilindrina.
Yes.
I'm very sorry I, said all that stuff to you. About you ruin everything up. But you know what? I think I'm the one who instigates all this and I'm sorry.
Friends.
Friends.
Yeah, even though we might get into a few fights, we'll still be good friends.
True.
Alright, let's dig in. Brad's Christmas tree. Ah, it's a beautiful Saturday afternoon. I mean, something came in the mail. And some die-cast cars arrived. And I might make a little movie on this. Okay, let me see what day it is. I wonder how long November's been here, let me see. Okay, it's 2:23 PM now, let me check the calendar. It's December. Oh my gosh. That was quick. I thought it was November, but apparently it's now December. Okay, I gotta go put the Christmas tree on the living room.
Oh hey, Bradon, why the rot?
Oh hey, Rosa, I'm getting out the Christmas tree for us.
Now, it looks like Brad's getting to the holiday spirit.
Okay guys. This is where the Christmas tree is gonna be placed at.
Oh okay, I was wondering where it was gonna be, so this is going to be over there. Where the stockings are going to be placed. And there's gonna be a lot of little Christmas merchandise.
And I'll be there putting the ornaments on.
So, let's decorate the tree.
I hope Christmas turns out really good this year.
Oh my god guys, I'm really excited for this Christmas, I think it's going to be a good one.
Now that's the spirit, classic Brad.
Guys, we did a good job today.
Yep. I mean, I love what you do with the tree, classic Brad, it looks awesome.
Why thanks guys, but I couldn't have done it without Mama.
Thanks classic Brad.